I'm Sean DeLaney, and today you're watching Friday Fuel, where each week I bring you a quick, actionable bit of advice, add some fuel to your weekend, and help improve your life. Today I'll be discussing the power and importance of having grit. Yes, we've all heard that word before after psychologist Angela Duckworth coined the term. But what exactly is grit? So grit is passion and perseverance for long-term and meaningful goals. It is the ability to persist in something you feel passionate about and persevere when facing obstacles. This kind of passion is not about intense emotions or infatuation. It's about having a direction and a commitment. When you have this kind of passion, you can stay committed to a task that may be difficult or boring. I know we've all had that feeling, when no matter how difficult the task becomes, we stay committed. This is all about grit. Grit is also about perseverance. To persevere means to stick with it, to continue working hard even after experiencing difficulty or failure. Remember that. Remember that it's about the ability to persevere even after experiencing difficulty or failure. So does it take grit to achieve big goals you have in life? I believe so. Grit is important because it is a driver of achievement and success, independent of and beyond talent and intelligence. Being naturally smart and talented are great, but to truly do well and thrive, we need the ability to persevere. So without grit, talent may be nothing more than unmet potential. It is only with effort that talent becomes a skill that leads to success. There are five key characteristics of grit. To better understand grit and how to develop it in yourself, work on these five characteristics. So the first one is going to be courage. When you think of courage, you may think of physical bravery, but there are many other forms of courage. After all, courage is not just the absence of fear, but the triumph over it. So instill some courage in your life. Next up, conscientiousness. So conscientiousness is defined as the personality trait of being thorough, careful, or vigilant. It implies a desire to do a task well, and conscientious people are efficient and organized, not resting until the job is done and done right. Next up, it's going to be perseverance. And we talked a lot about perseverance, but perseverance means to start and continue steadfastly on the path towards any goal you set. And frequently, this factor alone is the difference between failure and success. But make sure the path you're on is the right one. Instead of just going after the wrong goals, you need to reassess along your journey. Next up is resilience. In one word, resilience is toughness. The capacity to recover quickly from difficulties. Remember, life is difficult, but the quicker we can recover, the better off we'll be in the long term. Number five and the final one is passion. Passion brings the best out in people, and when someone is passionate about something, it tends to be the deciding factor between success and failure. Now that you know grit could be the deciding factor in achieving what you want in life, start getting after it and instilling these five characteristics. To find out more about living your best life, head to whatgotyouthere.com. Remember, momentum breeds momentum.